Okay, we're back. This is Tom Nixon with Ready to Speak. I have the next five of my 25 killer ways to start your speech. You know, my goal with this course is very simple. I believe that you can absolutely become a superstar business presenter. It really only takes two things. The first is your willingness to push the edges of your comfort zone just a little bit. And the second is you need the right information, the right help, the right advice, and that's what this course is all about. So never fear, you can do this. It is actually pretty easy, and I am here to give you the help and information you need to stand out from your peers, supercharge your career, and become a very, very good business presenter. A quick reminder, your killer speech opening should grab their attention, introduce your topic, invite your audience into your talk, and add at least a little bit of energy. Okay, so let's get to the next list of presentation opening techniques. Number 16, start with a relevant joke. Now, I think this can be a very iffy technique. We've all heard a presenter start their talk with a very funny joke. When it works, it's a high energy opening. When it doesn't, it can be a real energy killer. So if you must tell a joke, here are a few things that you need to remember. It should be short and sweet and relate to your topic. Practice it carefully so that you nail the setup and you nail the punchline precisely. Also, beware of the cold audience. They just may not be ready for your humor, no matter how well you prepared, no matter how well you've delivered. Number 17, here's a great alternative to trying a risky joke. Use a singularly funny statement or quote. This is a much safer way to open with humor. This might even make for a great slide that you don't even have to explain. You just put it up on the screen and let your audience read it for themselves. So imagine a slide like this. Rodney Dangerfield said, "When I was a kid, my parents moved around a lot, but I always found them." This quote reminds me of our latest office move. The good news is that most of our employees still tracked us down. Again, these techniques work best when they lead your audience right into your topic. So here's number 18, challenge your audience. This direct push to your audience is a great way to start off with energy while immediately involving them in your mission. When you get up tomorrow, I want you to set a goal of drinking 48 ounces of water before you go to bed. Number 19, show your audience a roadmap or an agenda. This is a very simple but effective technique of laying out the topics you will be discussing so that your listeners will know exactly what to expect from you. Sounds something like this. Over the next 30 minutes, we will be exploring topic A. We will then have an interactive exercise to discuss topic B. Finally, we'll wrap everything up and present topic C. Even a short presentation can benefit from offering an agenda right at the start. And to wrap it all up, here's number 20. Tie your opening to the theme of the meeting. If you are at a larger conference or meeting, play off their established theme. Today's theme is Leaders Take Charge. Our role as market leaders places us in the unique position of seeing the future of our industry and forging a path to it. So that's openings number 16 through 20. In our next video, we're going to wrap up my 25 ways to start your killer presentation. Some of these are advanced, but as you gain experience and feel more confident, you should jump in and give some of them a try. The final technique I'm going to show you in our next video is very, very advanced. But as you get better at all these techniques, you will feel more confident and they will be within your reach. So this is Tom Nixon from Ready to Speak. Thanks for watching. I just wanted to jump back in here for a second. I am sure I don't have to tell you that most business presentations are really, really bad. I can show you exactly how to fix that. As a matter of fact, that is my goal here at Ready to Speak, to help you deliver powerful, effective business communication. Just go to readytospeak.com. That's ready, the number two, speak.com. You can supercharge your career, be the go-to spokesperson for your organization, and maybe even change the world. Just go to readytospeak.com today.